A thyristor is a solid-state semiconductor device that has from 2 to 4 leads that typically include an anode, a cathode, and a gate. They're constructed with 4 layers of alternating N and P-type semiconductor material. The term silicon-controlled rectifier, or SCR, is often used interchangeably with thyristor. Although the SCR is a type of thyristor, there are others as well, including TRIACs, that are designed specifically to work with alternating current. When the cathode of a thyristor is negatively charged relative to the anode, no current flows until a pulse is applied to the gate. After the pulse, the thyristor will begin to conduct and will continue to conduct until the voltage between the cathode and the anode is reversed or drops below a certain threshold value. This enables large amounts of power to be switched using only a small triggering current or voltage. A thyristor is not a proportional device like a transistor. In other words, a thyristor can only be fully on or off, while a transistor can operate in between on and off states. This makes a thyristor unsuitable as an analog amplifier, but useful as a switch. Efficient management of electrical power is more important today than ever. Thyristors play a large role in power generation by facilitating high voltage direct current, or HVDC conversion. Large stacks of thyristor valves, called valve halls, contain the valves of the static inverters that are used to convert direct current generated by the power station into alternating current for long distance transport. Thyristors have a number of different power control uses. One such use is in phase-fired controllers. Phase control is a method of pulse width modulation applied to AC voltages. It works by modulating a thyristor into and out of conduction at a predetermined phase of the applied waveform. Another very common thyristor circuit used to prevent overvoltage from damaging circuits is called a crowbar circuit. The crowbar circuit operates by putting a short circuit across the voltage output when triggered by an overvoltage condition. This drops the voltage to a safe level and protects any circuits or connected equipment from the excessive voltage. This type of protection circuit is often employed by lab or benchtop power supplies to protect the equipment attached to them. Thyristors have been used as lighting dimmers in television, motion pictures, and theater. They're also used in both flash and strobe lighting. Aside from lighting, thyristors are also used in motor speed controls, pressure control systems, and liquid level regulators.